I've always been interested in how things work, and the ultimate mystery is the human brain. How does this couple pound lump of matter function and have consciousness?
I first started coming to Doctors Speak Out in 2011, and as part of that program, I became aware of Partners in Research. In 2014, I contributed to Partners in Research. My husband passed away from Alzheimer's, and I wanted to do something to help others get treated for that disease.
Partners in Research focuses primarily on early stage, high risk, high reward research. There are very few places that you can go to for that sort of funding anywhere. And we're very fortunate to have this program here at Georgetown.
My lab specifically studies learning and memory. Pat became very excited and interested in this work. So she actually funded me personally and directly.
It's called Partners literally because the people who provide support are partners in the research. They get to select the projects that are funded.
That's one of the real benefits of being in Partners in Research, is that you can have a relationship with the researcher.
Often that involves bringing the partners who are interested to the lab to do a tour and to learn firsthand how the work is going and what the impact is like.
I do feel that I'm a part of a community. It's a much more personal relationship than simply writing a check.
I can say honestly, all of the results that we've gotten for the past 3 years were obtained directly as a result of partners. So now we're really excited to be able to take these findings and develop them further so that they can be useful potentially as therapies for humans. There's also a personal connection that I have. I have a family member, in this case my father, who is suffering from Alzheimer's disease. And so I have this personal interest in trying to understand how to combat Alzheimer's.
We take on the hard questions. We don't take on the easy ones. We've funded 22 projects and raised over $800,000 to support those projects. We're really just getting started.
It's a very positive feeling. I hope that I'm setting an example for Mike's children and my stepchildren to participate in this as well.
Our Partners in Research program enables us to realize the promise, the potential of some of the most gifted scholars, the most gifted researchers that you could ever imagine. I think anyone connected to some of the extraordinary research taking place in our medical center can feel the importance of this moment.
I really believe this program will transform the landscape of the early research and the high-risk research that we do here at Georgetown. It's tremendously exciting to see research develop from the very, very early stages and end up really making a difference in people's lives.